making sure that we do so in a way that actually reduces greenhouse gas emissions and doesn't exacerbate already existing economic disparities in Oregon. That's quite a hefty task between now and early January, so they're going to have their hands full.
What role did you play?